I think it's always been there. I've always had that ability to just, in a split second, to just, you know, and a lot of times what I came to realize, you know, teaching kids is if you can't hold their attention, then you can't teach them anything.